Hi, this is Abid Kasmi for Desi TV USA, and here are the major headlines. We bring you news as it happens. Please press the bell icon and subscribe our channel to get the latest updates from around the world and stay informed. This morning, Kamala Harris officially kicks off her first foreign trip since becoming Vice President. She'll be holding meeting
Guatemala's
capital before flying to Mexico City this evening. And there's a lot at stake, with intense political pressure to stem the flow of migrants to the US. After a bumpy start, with a technical issue that forced the Vice President's plane to return back to where it started. Kamala Harris landed in
Guatemala,
capital, in her first foreign trip as Vice President. Hoping to further solidify the administration's strategy towards migration. In an interview ahead of their meeting,
Guatemala
president blamed the heightened border crossing in part of the Biden administration's vow to reunite the families. It's a high-stakes trip for Harris against the backdrop of a growing number of migrants arriving at the US-Mexican border. In April alone, US Customs and Border Protection encountered more than 178,000 migrants. Senior staff members say Harris will try to deepen the US relationship
with Guatemala
and Mexico. She is expected to focus on border security, corruption, and advancing economic opportunity. I am Abid Kasmi reporting you for Desi TV USA.
Thank you for watching. For more news and updates, please click on our link tree.